Now, let's convert the coins into a big flat line. Can you believe that a 1,030 square meters can be converted into a coins, or a coins can be converted into 1,030 square meters? How did it happen?
This is the way going to my new land, guys. But you cannot see that it's flat because of the... Yeah, you can see it's flat, but it's not clear yet. This one, guys, is very far from here to there. There are also a banana. So all these bananas is mine now. 7 coconut trees. Yeah, like R4, I think. 4, 5. So this is the land project, and I'm gonna show you if my project is still safe after the rains, the typhoon. So
you will grow up in the blink of an eye and move out and be on your own. But no matter what comes your way, I will stay right here beside you to catch you if you fall. And deep and abide.
People, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. So by the way, I'm Jelai, I'm a Filipina vlogger from the Philippines. So welcome to my Philippine channel. If you're new here, guys, please don't forget to click the like, click the subscribe, and click the notification bell for more videos update. And for today's vlog, I'm gonna show you, or I'm gonna give you an update about my land project. Ooh, okay, that did.
Liking for you is all I need. Until my heart gives in, I will do everything I can for you.
So this is the land project, and I'm gonna show you if my project is still safe after the rains, the typhoon. So we experienced rains also, people, after the typhoon. So they foreman told me that maybe in months or weeks the land will gonna be pushed down because of the rain. And since it is loose, then if there is rain, then it's gonna be compressed. And here's our shed storage. Look, that's the shed storage. It is like look like that right now, and there is nothing inside. Wala insulod no. Wala. Ah, there is something inside, like metal bars. Yeah. And our swimming pool is still here. Wow, swimming pool. Oh, there is water. So many frog eggs, or frog eggs, so many eggs. Hala, I was scared. I thought, what is this? It's a gloves. Maybe I can plant a vegetable here. Charot, because it's not yet construct. What is that? Not yet construct. What? And the plan here, people, so since the wall is still over there, down there, we will remove this soil. Nakita ako saan. We will remove this soil, guys, and backfill. Look at the backfilling. Look at the nepa shed. So that's the nepa shed. It's like a little bit higher, right? So we will gonna continue that up to there. Yes. So on that kind of situation, wow, we will not gonna having problem about a high wall because we backfilling all the soil from here or mud. Yeah, and all the, what is that, nepa huts will be placed here, the backfill, and also the nepa shed. But as of the moment, we still have a problem. So what kind of problem is that? we will not gonna, problems will never gonna end. problems never end. So in this area, in this part, it's like, for this part to be safe, guys, we need to build another wall on the side. But this wall is gonna be smaller and shorter than the front wall. So, yeah, it's here. I'll show you. I think it's around, for that high part, maybe around 10 feet. 10 feet to 5 feet, then one there, zero. That's the zero point. Maybe this is only 40 meters. 40? Idako rin ng 40, no? No, not 40. Maybe 30 meters. Ano ra? 30 meters, I think. 30? 20? 20? 20 ra, dagay? Ay, 30. Yeah, 30 meters for this one. To make the wall. I think only 20 because it's not really up to there. Just maybe like that. I don't know, guys, but that's how it will gonna happen. We need to build the wall here first before we can continue the project. But before that will gonna happen is we need the backhoe again to do the backfilling. I'm not smart about this, guys, but that's the alternative, the best alternative that we can do in order for this area to be safe. So yeah, and I have architect already, he drew already about the process, how it looks like and the structure, which is really good so that the foreman can follow the structure, the plan. Unlike before, we don't have a structure yet. It is just making the wall. But now, we have the plan. The plan A. We should have the plan B and the plan C. Yeah. Look at that big wall, people. It's so big. Oh my God, I can't imagine. So, hopefully, guys, hopefully even earthquakes cannot damage that wall because that wall is very strong. They make sure that it is strong so that we don't have problem about when I put swimming pool here, the house, what is that, the Nepa huts and more heavy things in here. So we will not gonna problem about that. But now I have some good news for you guys. I know that I'm saving money for this kind of the wall here. You know, my time frame is 5 years, so I still have a lot of time to prepare myself to get finished everything. So yeah, 5 years to live. 5 years, I have 5 years to live. No, oh my God. So yeah, I have a good news. My good news is I bought a new land which is opposite here and very flat, guys, because I've learned already my experience that it's not gonna be good to buy a land that is very elevated. So I bought a land over there, same owner, and I already checked the deeds. We have contract to sell because I can't pay her the entire amount. All I have to do is to pay her once in a month. And since I harvested my piece of Wi-Fi today, we will gonna give her the amount that I harvested. So my piece of Wi-Fi was around 3,000 plus. I'm gonna give that to her, and we have generous subscribers also who gifted us during the live stream, and we will add that then so that by next month, guys, or by 25, because I usually give her a payment during after my salary, so I give her 25,000 a month. So I still have maybe around, as of now, I still have 66,000 to pay, because for 1,000 square meters, I only pay her 100,000. You know why it is very cheap? Because the land as of now, there is somebody is renting there, like sugarcane rentals. So sugarcane, because that area is full of sugarcane. So the contract is not yet finished. So that land will be available for me to use by 2027. I know it's still far, but I bought that land for this land, and I still have 5 years time frame for this one to finish. Then it's gonna be perfect to put some animals, put some, what is that, maybe like vegetable. In the future, if we are successful here, we have something like fresh goods and fresh, what is that, products that is from the farm, and we support in here. So we don't have problem like we use something like organic and best alternative. Wow. Yeah. So now let's go, guys. We were gonna pay the money and I will show you around also the land. It's really flat. There's so many bananas. I can harvest the bananas now. Wow, now. Let's go.
Deep in the heart.
So that's the money, guys. my brother will go there. Look. Lakaura ka? I will walk only. So look at the wall, guys. Am I crazy why I built this wall? And after this, guys, I have to go to the next town just to buy the food for Masha and Binky. Binky, by the way, he is my new cat, Masha's boyfriend. He's still a baby, but in the future, he will get bigger. And they will produce babies, then we can have the profit, hopefully. Because cats is very costly. So we are going now to the house of the lady and next is the land. It is really opposite, guys. In the future we can have a farm tour. Wow. July has a very very big dream in life. Hopefully you won't judge me, guys. Here's the lady's house. Unsa man iya? What's that?
Balatong
ni siya dahil. Tigad
maya! Kapila man taron?
1. September 1.
Dugang bali 6. Salamat kay Saban.
Ang gaya. Ako ang ibutan.
Dako'y rambutan. Wala, mahurot ganina. 2 kilog to nga.
Ay, daghan rambutan sa balay.
Daghan.
Kuwan, biya ka po ang rambutan. Unom.
Nainog na.
So, this is the way going to my new land, guys. And show them the land, brother. That's the building that we are building right now. Building, wall. Yeah. So, it's not far, it's just opposite. But actually not this one. We are in the middle. This is good for tour, a farm tour. This is perfect. And most people here, guys, this sugar canes is the owner of sugar canes are renting only. So like 3 years contract like that. And now she want to sell the land, but it's not yet finish the contract. That's why it's very cheap because I will gonna use the land by 2027. It's very flat, but you cannot see that it's flat because of the you can see it's flat, but it's not clear yet because of the sugar canes. Wait, if I still remember the one, the mohon. There is already mohon, guys, because this land is already been surveyed. Here, there is the mohon. This is the PS. Look, the PS. Then up to it's still far. So that is the start of the PS. Going there, very far. Lanalagiti nag-unbag. And all these bananas, guys, is mine. These are all my bananas. Asa naman tong usa? Where's the other PS? Paputa na lapaw. I think it's over there only. Wait, let me check. I think the PSO. Wait lang guys, I made a mistake. It's not really far from Daikuan. So this is the PS, the start, then going here. Sorry people. Yeah, matong kita bunag kuan. Ay, daradaga. It's far. Here, this one. If I still remember, wait. Yeah, I gotcha! That's another piece far. I think it's around 200 meters, no? I know, not 100 or... mga 100, no, it's not. Maybe 50 to 100 meters. From here to there. Then, this one, guys, is very far from here to there. There also a banana. So, all these bananas is mine now. Madedenay, tinag-an na to. Let's go there again. I cannot go inside, guys, because of the sugar canes. Dahil, di na tamad to. What? Nagipang hadasan, oh. Nagipang limpiuhan.
Wala. Ah, anay na mo. Bitay mo yung dalan doon.
Okay, tingnan lang kung gilimpiuhan. And... ay, this is old one. Ah, lain dagataga ato. Lain ato siya. So, this is the end. End PS. This is the PS. Going there. And there is... I think around 7 coconut trees. Yeah, like R4, I think 4-5, something like that. Yeah, that's it, guys. That's my new purchase. Charot, it's not yet paid. We're gonna have another Wi-Fi harvest next time. Wi-Fi harvest. What's that? Ah, sign treasure hunter. He's a treasure hunter, guys. Who didn't hunter treasure yet? Look. Huh? Somebody's broken the. It's so hard to walk here. There is a mark over here, guys. It's already broken. Look. Somebody broke it. So the land is up to there. There in the banana tree over there. Ay, Samia! We are now, guys, going to the next town to buy my two kitties. Food. Yeah, let's go. Hopefully it will not gonna rain because it's almost 5 p.m. And in the Philippines, guys, it's 12 hours. Like 12 hours, 12 hours. 12 hours daylight and 12 hours... what is that? Dark. Dark light. He's laughing too. Dark light.
Wish that I could stay in this moment forever, so I can hold you in my arms. I will carry you on my shoulders as long as I'm able. Scare the monsters under your bed.